The same family has run Jake's Northwest Angle since World War II.
80 years or so, 85 years on this land here, so, yeah.
But third-generation owner Paul Colson is the first to lead the resort through a pandemic.
Just pulled from me. My life. It took us generations to get to there, right? And it's just been destroyed.
Colson says his business dropped 87% in the early months of the pandemic when the international border closure cut off Americans who can only reach the Northwest Angle on land by driving through Canada. Then last winter, crews plowed a 22-mile ice road over Lake of the Woods so Americans could drive to Angle resorts without crossing any border.
It's the only way we can get here right now.
This winter, the Canadian border has reopened, but still requires vaccination proof and a negative PCR test within 72 hours.
The PCR testing, you know, as everybody's aware of, is harder and harder and more expensive.
So the ice road is coming back with an even longer route this year.
We are trying to bridge a gap with the border being so restrictive.
Terry Allslaben of Points North Services and plow driver Ed Fryermuth say work is underway with the goal of marking and opening the road by Friday. This year, a round trip will cost $250.
They want to enjoy the area. They want to go to the resorts and the restaurants, and so it's huge.
But it only lasts until the ice melts. For a longer-term solution, the owners at Jake's say they're looking into scheduled air service from the Twin Cities.
Hope is no longer a plan. We're trying to make concrete steps forward.
And a lot of business owners on the Angle tell me that they are still pushing the Canadian government, the federal government there, to either ease the testing restrictions for all travelers or at least give them an exemption because it's such a unique location and situation for them on the Northwest Angle. But Julie, just no movement on that front from Canada.
Yeah, you really feel for them. I hope this helps. Thanks, Danny.